A homicide investigation is underway after a woman was found dead in the street early this morning. St. Louis police found the victim just before 1 o'clock this morning at Newstead and Lee in North City. She'd been shot several times. She is the 26th woman to be killed in St. Louis so far this year. Last year, there were 23 women killed all year. Police are asking anyone with information about this case to call Crime Stoppers.